Trees are some of the most important elements in an outdoor scene. And while individual trees are no different than any other object in the sense that you need to know how to draw to be able to draw them, there are a few standard cartoon tree symbols that are quite shared between different styles, mostly for the trees in the background. Let's begin with a few simple pines. Draw a very long triangle with the pen tool. This is going to be the trunk. Now with the pen tool, create this form. This is going to be the branches. Now place it on top of the trunk and duplicate it a few times, scaling them down as you go up. With every branch copy, you should modify it a little, either scaling with the object selection tool or modifying a few nodes with the node selection tool. Place them in this step pattern and try to avoid any accidental symmetry. And that's it. Now let's make a quick variation. Make a triangle that fills the area of the pine. And in the fill and stroke dialog, pick a greenish color and lower the opacity. And we are done. Always be on the look for quick things you can add or remove to a symbol to make a variation. Small variations are important, because you usually want to create many objects of the same type in a scene, and you don't want your background to feel like you just copied and pasted objects around, even if you did. Now, as simple as they might seem, there are a lot of cartoons that use this type of tree, so you should get used to making them.